The hood of some machinic process. Like, it's easy to get the sense that some Autechre tracks or Philip Stern's images weren't made by people, but by machines themselves.
Cost of the photography shoot for the Autechre cover, and we got pissed off with the editors who were complaining about a few hundred pounds here and a few hundred pounds there, so we did.